This is what happened to Walmart. Hey, wait for me. You're not really gonna face the camera.